I'd like you to meet Gavin. Gavin's ID number is A5110914. Gavin is a red, copper-colored, long-haired Chihuahua slash Papillon mix. He is absolutely adorable. He weighs 5 tiny little pounds. He is 8 years old, and he came in as a stray from Azusa on September 14th. Lolly so far hasn't been able to put him on the ground because he just wants to be carried. He really is very shut down in the shelter environment. It's very noisy here. But he has a very sweet disposition, very gentle. Lolly, what else do you want to say about him?
Well, he's just precious. I mean, just look at him. He's so, like, comfortable in my arms. He's just calm. He's relaxed. He's mellow.
He's a purse dog. He's a lap dog.
Total purse dog. This is a dog you would never want to leave the house without. I mean, look at this. He would be perfect anywhere you took him. He's curious and alert. He's sniffing here. You can't probably see his little nose moving, but it is. So he's very alert and very, very happy in this kind of mellow way. He's intelligent enough to know this is not a good place to be. And so he's very shut down here. But he is a sweetheart and will make anyone just a wonderful, wonderful companion. So please, come get this little guy. Don't make him stay here any longer than he has to.
If you look at his eyes, I don't know if the camera shows this, but he has the most soulful eyes.
Yeah.
I mean, he's so kind and sweet. And like Lolly said, he's going to make someone a great dog. He's only 8, so, that's really young for a little dog like this. So please come down to the Baldwin Park shelter and meet Gavin, ID number A5110914. Goodbye, Gavin.